Today, Miss Kortney is going to show you how to make a pot out of newspaper or an old magazine. For the first part, you will need an old magazine or newspaper, scissors,